So like this. So like this. Do you like those ones? I wish I had, they have my size. How much is it? $65. I don't know, for liquidation. Okay, what else we have here? Nice, yeah. I like the pink ones, but still too expensive. $75, seriously. Okay, this is garbage. This one could be useful though, no? Like this dollar? Are you kidding me? Okay, this dollar por sas. Acceptable, but fake leather blue. Somebody's trying to call, get on my life. No. Okay, underwear. By the way, why not to buy it? How much is it? If it costs $5, maybe I'll buy it. Or it's $5. SP slim size, should I? For $5, okay. Il y a quatre différentes couleurs if you want. Not my choice. Let's agree the design is quite oh, these hats are cool, but I have so many of those. And with a realtor. Okay. It's a big store and like, okay, now we're in a closing section and soon it's gonna be like non-closing. By the way, if you need a suit, you can really find here some stuff for $50. Just for one piece. Doesn't seem like the beans to me. These shoes. Okay. The beans to me. These shoes. Okay. And you can see your lawyer servant here. Salut, tout le monde. Let's finish with closing. Really quickly pass by this. Oh wow. This like $50, yeah. Why not to have all this yarn dye stripes? Quite cool. Okay, the boots that I like look boots that I like sorts of ones. One of those I look so good to me. Okay, here we are. That's my favorite part, I think. Okay, look at this. It would be a nice computer keys. And it's yellow. Oh my gosh, look how cool it looks like. How much? I think everything is here, it's maybe the same price, or... combien ça?
$8.
Yes. Okay, $8. Make up mirror like this, do you want? What is that? What is this? Okay, press button and solar panel. Oh, and you have a decoration like this. Okay, I'm being sold here, I think. Okay, the smart light bulbs. And you can connect Alexa to it. But I don't know, is it col are they colorful or are they just white? Because sometimes they just sell them white. Doesn't say. It's on Saint Laurent, Montreal. Oh, look at this. Really nice. This stuff is good. Okay, this one I would buy maybe for myself. Another ring to make. It's so is it all $8 or avec 2 tables ici, $8. Okay. Où je veux le sac. You would bring me see. Okay. Okay, guys, look, I just got for $8 a good ring like this, and I can put stuff here and okay, I don't know, because I have it home. I will see if I'm gonna buy it eventually. Extension cord, everything is $8. Gosh, guys, it's the products that you bought at Amazon and never got into your possession. Merci beaucoup. Okay, I have this beautiful IKEA bag. Oops. Just table ici, $8. Oui, c'est parfait. Parfait, merci. Darling, you should come here instead of sitting home. Look, you. Should I get? Oh my gosh, what is it? Electric lunch box takes a healthy life. What is this? Oh my gosh, I wanna have it. Can I put it in the microwave though? So this was easily reusable, and you can put it in a car. I'm just gonna heat it. And you can eat at your place when you're so good. Oh, look at the blood misting fan. Because such during the summer it's gonna be so useful. Oh my gosh, that is mine. The light comes, it's also $8. They think it's $8 on Amazon as well. Those cameras, I don't know, it's HD and also $8. Pretty good. Perfect. Great. What are those? Oh my gosh, look at this colored clocks. So how does it work? Is it to wake you up in the morning beautiful way? Okay, so look at this, I have. Okay, it's 4 watts for $8. How many of those you have? It's cheaper than at the dollar store. Okay, this is multi-stand, you put your phone like this. Oh wow, landline phone. Electric kettle? Okay, guys, that's what I really need actually for my home. But it's with a nozzle like this. But why not? Maybe I'll get it. Yeah. Okay. Oh, light bulbs like this. As the full series of them. Are they smart? And you see, you can change the time and it's waterproofed. I hate them. Why? I shouldn't have come here. Seriously. It was the biggest mistake to come here. This, I should have continued going on the bus wherever I was going. Look, is it cunty? It's so cunty. What is this? What is this? Can anybody explain it? What? You can have your lunch? And it's a phone charger, a phone holder. Oh my god. People just, they are the best. Okay, so. Electric set of train set. My cat would love it. What is that? Can you imagine the lights like this? You put it on your neck. I don't know how cute this. Ooh, electric balloon pump. I know. I'm gonna buy it for my friends. Oh my gosh, I'm having problem here. I think I will need to have a car to go home. And the bag's gonna be $90 to because I brought a small bag with me, you know. I didn't know that I'm gonna stop by here. Oh, look at the case for iPad is like ultra. Bubble machine. Should we? Should we get it? Oh my gosh, look, it's my bag already. I'm really having problems here. I'm gonna spend like, okay, we're gonna continue here as well. So, oh my gosh, another bigger bubble machine. And I should probably take this one then. Okay, guys, go on internet. Which one is better quality? This one or that? Plug in and battery. Okay, which one is more expensive, this and this? Because both of them $8. You need to tell me, please, guys. Which is more powerful? The small one is more powerful and more expensive? Okay, I'm taking small one then. Okay, but wait a sec, it's 4 batteries. Batteries not included, but this one and plug in or battery use, and this one only batteries, I guess. If it's only batteries, I'm not taking it. I need to have it up. Unfortunately, I have to take the bigger one. So I'll take the small, bigger one so I can use with the batteries. Okay, oh no, my headphones. Yeah. So cool, does it worth it? It's $8 each box. For sure it's worth it. I'm sure that it's like $50 on. Okay, don't look back, don't look back. We need to, I'm gonna go and see what's at the back side. Okay. Water heater is so good. Uh, Look for the dog. But this one is bad one. I know that it's not good for your dog if to train them this way. Okay, quelque chose. What else? Is it a dumb camera? Wall mount. Okay, for the doors. Desk lamp, but it looks like this. Look, so sleek. It's very sleek. It's like this. Actually, it's very nice. Would be good for my kitchen or a knitting machine. Should I buy it? I might just get it. Oh, am I getting it? Oh, the man. Let me move it. Sorry. So just like this, I'm spending today $800, I guess. Oh my gosh, if you knew my, because I'm sick, you know, I need to go to the doctor. I cannot be at the places like this. Okay, the ventilators. Another bubble machine. Okay, it's the same as a black one. No? Is it? It's portable. And it's on battery and no battery. Okay, whatever. We already have one. It's very big and beautiful. And it's portable. Air purifier, small one, and a heater, and it charges, like, it charges from your car, so if you have no heating in your car, I guess. Vintage Edison light bulb, but what kind light bulb? Is it low pressure sodium? No, I don't think so. I want to get low pressure sodium lamp that emits only yellow light, so everything is sort of becomes black and white underneath it. As makeup mirror, the stuff like this, again the wall mounts. What's in this bag? Oh, it's gonna be think like this. It's a cartridge for your laser printer. Are those smart, healthy living? Okay, those are smart. I have non-smart at home. So, but smart, maybe I wanna have. I don't know. Okay, let's. Wireless dog fence. Okay, it's so cruel for your dog to be actually, you just don't know. Okay. Another scales comes like this. Professional live stream. Oh, candles, electric candles, always good. Okay, what is that? Is it this lamp? Like, what part of interior this would be? I guess it's a lamp. Like, yeah, it is. Like, it's so in the middle here. Yeah, sorry for music if you think that the music is not the best. Look, soap, and you never need to touch your soap dispenser because it's gonna dispense you in your head. Okay, what on earth this is? Okay, I need to keep this lady so they don't go to my bag. My bag is under there. Okay. Oh my gosh, there's so much more, but more expensive stuff. So hopefully we're not gonna get all of it. What do you think about things like this? What is that? Vacuum cleaner? It is such a like innovative design. Oh, is it a toy? High speed. Wow. This is a toy like this. We live on an island here in Montreal, but we don't really have access to water. We have little lakes. Or it's a bark. And you know, bark collar. So she the dog barks, and it just gives her electric shot. I mean, it's not funny. Tooth cleaners, like his own. Yeah. I was thinking to buy it actually, instead of flossing, things like this. Oh my gosh, what is that smart gateway? It's so much sun for your nails, you can put it on your hand. And you know, like when you put your hands, when you do your nails, the UV light in it, it's actually tan your skin. Okay, so vintage, this is not that bad actually. Maybe I'll, oh, grow light, this one I buy. This one, this is the red light, the one that I was just about to buy. Okay, I'm buying this, perfect. Hard drive enclosures. So for $8 you're gonna get how many gigabytes in it? 2.5-inch hard drive enclosure. What does it mean? Is it just a case, or is it really like what? What is this? Tools, free installation, share installation, support, blah blah blah. Okay. Wireless sportwear. Sportswear. And so for your music and calls. Oh my gosh, see, you can have it's all in your headband, like this. C'est juste exactement je veux all for all this time, but I'm not gonna take it. Okay, more grow lights. Okay, I will have to check it if everything works actually. Look at this cute teepee. Japanese. Oh, if I only would have a pet like this. Breast massagers. Should I buy for myself? So good. Okay, this one. Got it. High, bright, and large area. And there are so many. Oh, it's just one. If it's so heavy, it's like it must be very powerful. And this one. Oh, pants hangers. What's up? What is those? Okay. Oh, Luke, do you remember those? On my TikTok. Okay. Peel meal. Wow. I know some people who would love it. So, enjoying saving. Oh, karaoke. Oh, I have one like this. I'll give it away then. Oh, this little. It's nice. What is that? Water, ice, refrigerator filter. Oh, this fancy table lamp. Sleek. Man. Not sleek, actually. Nail grinder. Okay. Wi-Fi smart camera. Is it? Facial steamer. Oh, it's an inhalator. $8. Everything $8. So, just to see that bag, it's already stuff. I don't know how to bring it home. On home, like, look how much I have. Oh, I'm in trouble. I should not go second time and see everything again. If I miss something, maybe it's for better. So, oh, I bought once this thing and ridicule didn't work for me. Oh, a pen, fake Apple pen. Well, it's just a stylus. Premium essential oil purifier. Those ones we have. Security light. Oh, what do you think about? Oh yeah, this is such a cool thing. It's for your water, for your vacuum. You can have it as an attachment. I love white noise machines. It's so good. White noise machines like should be in every house, to be honest. But they all $8 anyway. Okay. Le miroir de make-up. C'est très petit. C'est bon, non? Croissant. Crystal healing. Oh, this HDMI for just $8. Like, yeah. Oh, Polaroid pictures like this. Maybe somebody needs it. Table stand smart do water timer. Imagine it's smart, you can water your plants smartly when you're away. You don't need to ask anybody to do so. Look at this mini iron with the spray. What is like art deco design? So good. Okay, so I'm gonna take my bag. Magazine passing by again this rose UV flashlight. Why did it have dog on it? Why did it have a dog on the UV light? Pet urine detector, bed bugs detection, bathroom stain detection. Wow, if you don't see any stains in the bathroom, probably it's better to assume that you don't have any. $8. Even Canadian dollars is so cheap. So, well, cheap it's for some people it's half an hour of their work. But... Oops, sorry, let me see. Okay. So you see my book, my stuff. What is this? It's like a heater, yeah. It's nice. I don't remember if I took a kettle. No, if I should, I would take a kettle actually for myself. Okay, I'll just do like this. I'll just drag it. Okay, how should I? I need to be a little bit organized here and see what I got. So this now people want to pass me, but so let me see. Handheld vacuum, you see, so small, and like you can just vacuum your table or. Should I use the camera like this? In a light bulb? And what would I. What will I look at? Like, I'm just curious, what would I do with this? Is it HD? Ultra clear image? And audio message push? Some kind of control? With storage function and cloud? So... It's a good project, I'm not gonna take it though, it's probably worth it. Okay, I just, sorry guys, I just really quick gonna distribute stuff I got. Yeah, I took electric kettle. Sorry, I was just, I got so much here. So, okay, this should be vertical. Do I need this light? Circle light. Okay, then I take this kettle and this here. Then another big piece is this bubble machine. So bubble machine goes here. So desk lamp. This is my desk lamp for my kitchen. Okay, so here I need to already somehow place them. And this is, those are growing lights. I was just about to buy them on Amazon anyway. This is for my friend, it's electric balloon pump. He loves air balloons and this will be very helpful for him. And this one, what is it? I don't even know, it doesn't even say on it. But, this is solar outdoor string light. Oh yeah, lights like this. So it's solar. I don't know if I should keep it. Maybe. Okay. So now everything goes in this bag perfectly. It's heavy. But I'm next to the bus stop, so... Oh, why? I'm so sick. I'm so sick for... I can't stop buying things. Oh. Okay, did I just get this... okay, it's not like that, I hope. Wait a sec. It is a salt... so I wanna get this, I wanna put it in my bath, and so when the water goes, yes. Отрасак, а же патетр вие.
Да можеш ли ме да кеш?
О, окей.
No problem.
Okay.
Ще там ни one more light.
Okay, merci beaucoup. Oh my gosh, I'm going crazy here. But they so nice with the service here. Look. So, okay, what did I stop? Okay, I was looking at those different. Okay, come on. This has a good size. It's empty. Is it empty or so light? No, this one is empty for sure. Okay, this one has one. Just, I don't know if I can open it to see. Of course I can. Oh, do you know these lamps? That I think this one's like, do you know, that goes to the corner of your room. What is this? What is this for? And look, it's on the other side of this. He told me that he's gonna bring me back. Okay, yeah. Missy, Missy Loco. Missy. Okay. So, oh. Okay, so. Oh, hair dryers. Oh, unfortunately, I don't have fancy hair to have. To want to have a hair dryer. Okay, all is empty. Like, all I want is to monitor my sleep. Okay, you see, you place it on your bed like this. And it reads you your sleeping patterns. Interesting, no? It's good. Okay, maybe this part is gonna be okay, bike with turn signal. Oh wow. But they want $30 for it, so what is this? I love anything colored like this, I guess. Green metallic. Just. Okay, so what is this? Oh, look at this. Look. Oh, and you put your iPad here, and it already has a really satisfying sound it makes, actually, this not the speakers over there, but the keyboard's so good. Look, oh my gosh, we're gonna be here for some time. Okay, just yeah, but here is like already stuff. Oh, I have one at home. I'm trying to sell it on Marketplace and nobody wants it. It feels very good, actually. Those massagers. So you see, okay, this ring light set is ampety bigger and it is that $35. No. Oh my gosh, but what is this big one? Is it also a ring light? Unfortunately, nobody's gonna know what's inside of this box. It's all gonna be wasted, I guess. Oh, you know those ones? Oh, So cool, $55 only for a stick like this. And what it does, you know, it creates like a really good mood in your room. And you connect it to your TV and sort of visually it extends the screen. Okay, those multicolored thing really worth $65, that's for sure. This is a very good deal, I guess. Oh my gosh, and it's so heavy. And it's waterproof, and they have music mode, so then the music plays. You can listen $65. I'm not buying them, but I just want to show you guys. What is the picture? Oh, it was here. Oops. Oh my gosh. See, and it's multicolored, dimmable LED, so it's quite. Heated vibration knee massager. That's what exactly I need. Actually, I have my knee is injured, so I could use it. Oh, what is this? $25, and this is a huge Christmas tree like this. Somebody bought it on Amazon. It's never arrived. Oh, do you know? Do you get this automatic? Indoor garden systems. Okay, look how big it is. This is $200, but you can cover your entire house in light bulbs. And it goes work with Google Chrome, Home, and Alexa. And it goes work with Google Chrome, Home, and Alexa. So yeah, those ring lights, some of them better than others, that's for sure. What is floor lamp like this? Look at, and like, you know, in like nowadays, you need to understand how it's supposed to look like. Okay, maybe they provided more pictures on internet, but that's fun. Oh, look at this radio, wireless karaoke speaker. Wow, I'm thinking this green is like just so popping right now. So popular color, super cool color. Oh, this microphone is very good for. ASMR, I think. Oh, I need to. Yeah, sorry, it was frozen. It was frozen because I was just talking to viciously yours actually on the phone. Okay, so. Okay, this time you see my bag is still empty. This part is not $8. What are those? Boot. Infinity battery life. Is it just a battery thing? Okay, is it, are those real? Like, what, glasses? Multi-mode, adjustable. more stomachal head support. High quality materials, but okay. It's a strap. It's a strap. It's just a strap compared to, well, with something else. Okay. Bike smart computers. Oh, I would love to have. But it's the normal price of the store price, like $35. HDMIs. Okay, so now we get on this table. Headphones, and I just bought myself headphones. I could, and also I bought myself cheap headphones for $35. They $35 here. So like these headphones on Amazon are $35. GPS positioning system. Those are smartwatch, $50 maybe. This is interesting. Okay. I just, oh, heart rate with a heartbreak. That's what I want. I want to have fitness tracker with a heart rate so I can know my sleeping patterns. Okay, this one's $40. This one's $40 too. Is it possible to see how it's inside? Like, no? Okay, this one's $35 and this is much smaller. Bone conduction. What is this? Is it also smartwatch? Okay. The best kit for kids. I think I need a video projector. Oh no, my headphones fell out. Okay, we're gonna look for projector because I wanted to buy this projector on Amazon, but I read horrible reviews. Look, this is like it flies around. Sorry, I just gonna it's gonna be frozen for 10 seconds again. Please, sorry me. Sorry, I just gonna it's gonna be frozen for 10 seconds again. Please, sorry me. Oh, can you imagine your shaver looks like that? Oh, those ones I saw all over internet. Looks on TikTok. Look how funny those looks like. For the smoothest cut. Ladies shavers. Heated socks. $45. Oh, this cool look. So you can fold it into like into the size of this box. What is this? It's like a huge oh yes, sock. Okay, I'm gonna show you something. So look at this. It flies around and it follows you, and it costs, I don't know how much it costs, it's $40, let's say. So another one I bought for you, I'm buying for you, sorry, I'm just gonna show, is this electric balloon. Do you want it? No, it's not a vacuum robot, it's just it looks like a big fire alarm, but no, you see, it's not. It's, oh, it's for internet even, I guess. So sorry, what is it exactly? A balloon. So the it's a pump. I showed you that one. This is balloon pump, electric balloon pump. $8. I bought, I have another one. It's a little, it's in another, I have a whole bag like this over the stuff, so. So there are projectors, and I got some light, cool lights. Oh my gosh, look at this. It's $40, okay. The one part for everything for $8, absolutely worth it. But like, do you know, these ones are just exactly the same selfie sticks that you use and I use. So it's $40 here. I'm at Bean liquidation, Amazon liquidation on Saint Laurent. And yeah, they have a bunch of different lights as well. Yeah, I've been here already almost like, I don't know, for an hour or like since I talked to you. When you got offline, I started to, I got here in 10 minutes. Or maybe less. So yeah, they have lots of lights, and I bought one of the lights also for $8. So there is this part is more expensive, and another part is like super cheap. But there are good deals. Like I really like those dimmable light bulbs, and there are many of them here. $60 though, I'm not buying. I bought like listen a bag like this, you know, IKEA an IKEA bag. Filled with boxes, filled, like I'm buying a kettle today, finally. But you know, this kettle that I buy is with a nozzle for making coffee. You're at the dollar store, okay. Gosh, it's uncomparable, seriously. Vibrating alarm clock with bed speaker. $25, like if it was $8, I'm buying it, you know? But because it's $25, like, I don't know. But maybe stuff I got for $8 is like such a garbage as well. I don't know what Fox is. I don't understand what's inside. Oh, it's, a scooter, a kick scooter. I think, yeah. I know this brand. Portable little vacuum cleaner like this. Oh yeah. So and I also bought a bubble machine like this. Okay, this one is $45. I bought for $8, but it's also a good one. Portable, and you can charge, and it can work with the batteries or can work just from electricity. Yeah, $8 bubble machine like this. Over there, it's $8. It's it looks a little bit different. It's like blue, you know. But yeah, that's what they use, like, on Montreal at the store. Okay, any good military Google system? What is this? Like, is it gonna make it everything night vision or? Inflation pump? So you're president and you have less money? I don't know what are those. Okay, there are another kettle maybe. Okay, we'll see. So you see, like, for example, here it's again $30, but I saw just over there the same, but for $8. So we should go back to the $8 stuff then. And look, it's a telescope, high quality, so you can probably attach it to the... It's like with a camera. Do not observe the sun directly. Oh, okay. So it means that it's you don't look at it through the screen. Okay, there is a little bit more left. But this is like we are in a $40 section. This is nice. So, okay. Oh, do you remember those 3D pens? They pretty good. Okay, this one is $25. Okay, so yeah, you see, this is $15 now, but I bought this kettle like this with a nozzle, like this. Okay, I'll get you bubble machine. It's $8, no worries. So, this is a kettle machine. This ice machine. Oh, you know this one? I see it all the time on TikTok. I think I'm gonna buy only one bubble machine, and then I'm gonna give it to you because I'm not gonna use it because you know, I don't know. All I buy two, and second one I'll place in my bathroom, and anytime I'm gonna have shower, I'm gonna use it. Wow, perfect. That's what I do. Okay, I'll buy two machines. Glow party stick pack like this, $20. So oh, by the way, they have those printers, and I saw a printer over there, like your printer for the do you want to see it? I don't remember what it was exactly though. Oh my god, oh, $25. I'm not buying it, but I have something very similar to it. But I always find it's very attractive how shiny it is. Yeah. Yeah, I'll get two. I found smoke machine. $25 for a smoke machine. So, I'm getting it. Am I getting it? I'll get it for you. It's $25. I know you need it. And this one's probably goes right away with the with a cartridge, I hope. So listen, I don't know. I'm gonna try stuff here. Because, I hope everything just works, because if something is malfunctioning, I don't think you can bring back, you know, anything. It's so cheap. Oh, wow, look at this. What? Hot stamping machine. looks like this. It looks like very professional. And I don't know what you stamp. It's $120. So I don't know what you stamp with. What is the, oh, ice machine. So this ice machine, oh, it's expensive, $75. Listen, do you wanna maybe come here? Because I have a, I have such a huge bag, to be honest, right now already. Red light lamp. So do you know the one that you have in the salons? Yeah. So would you maybe come here? Can you? Which? Are you at Berry or you are on? On Prefontaine. Which station you are? Sock. So, because I'm next to the metro station, you can be here like in 20 minutes if you will leave now. And I'll be here for 20 minutes for sure. No, like, not for sure. I mean, I will wait for you 20 minutes. 30 minutes. Would you? You're almost home. Just go to Papineau station. Can you go to Papineau? Jump to Papineau and come. Oh, with groceries. Okay. Okay, it's fine. Sorry, this is less. This is missing. Okay, we have different speakers here. Okay, let me put just my new box into the bag. They give me. It's my second bag. Come. What are those little things over there? What do you think? Oh, it's the chargers, right? Those are chargers? Charging station, yeah, cute. A speakers that makes the color a light effect. Car wash stuff. Okay, breast feeders like this. Two at the same time, at once, so good. Oh, rose toys. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. This butt is so good. Oh my gosh, I might buy it. Oh my God, how much they want for it? Oh my God, so good. And it has little balls here. Oh. How much do they want for? If they want like, okay, what is that? It doesn't say how much. Oh my God, it's so cutie. Oh. And there are many other ones, but who needs those ones? Oh wow, those ones is when you can do it on internet. Penis pump like this? Wow, $30. So good. It's a good deal. Massage stick. Oh my gosh, but this is just adorable. So nice. Intimate lover. Oh my gosh, I should I buy it? It's just so cute. Look at the balls. I'm buying it. It's, I don't know how much it costs, but probably worth it. So, okay, let's go next. Okay, if it's gonna Because too much is gonna leave it behind. Okay. Oh no. Oh my god, look at this! It's Purple the Rose toy. And it creates here like this beautiful suction effect. Okay, I'm still so curious what else they have in this part. They have magazines. 50 Shades of Bullshit. Dumbass. Bastard. And so on, different bad words. And you have also magazines. Okay. Oh, empty? Oh, okay. Kambei checkbook. For what? For those magazines? I don't know. It doesn't say, unfortunately, like that. Do you want one of those? One of them? Do you want this? Do you want 50 Shades? Oh no, okay. Oh, for the rose toy? Oh, look at this pump. Oh, wait a sec. This is such a cool... Oh, this is like does everything for you. Like, it moves. Okay, so this, I'm just gonna close it back. Oh wow, how much? $35, no. Sorry. Oh my gosh, look at the butt. Ah! Okay, air compression massagers. Oh my gosh, the butt is so heavy. I hope it used. So yeah, they have those ones. Okay, we're gonna go back to $8 section. Oh look, I don't know if it's a laser. No, it's not a laser, it's just light, but like this. So it's nice stuff here. Smells plastic, burning plastic. So, okay, I need to get another bubble machine. Okay, I was just gonna put my bag here under. I don't wanna walk with this all the time. It's so heavy. Oh, you need to go, yeah, for sure. Yeah, all good, Missy. No. Oh, thank you very much. Oh my gosh, sorry, missing. So, I remember I saw it here. So this. What did he get? Okay, this is nice. Okay, where is the bubble machines? Kids all ready to get. Yes. Oh, really? Are you serious? Okay, there is a bubble machine like this. But I saw another one small. Oh, it's here. Oh no, those are LED light. Look, we see these ones. What is that? Okay, you see here, from this table, it's $8. Okay, I'm gonna take this one. And this. Oh, Monsieur, I have a question. Okay, so I just saw the same one over there. Okay. And it's just like $35. Okay. But from this table, it's $8.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But it's no same.
I took it here. I just took it over there. Because I brought from there. Okay, look. I brought this bag from here and it was... is it the same?
Yeah.
$8.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, we just saved so much money. Okay, let's go here. But they love people like me who has problems with the spendings. So. Yeah.
Oh, sorry. All of these, they're on the other side. Maybe somebody put it by mistake.
Oh, okay. So I'll take.
I give you $30, okay?
Yeah.
You have one already? Is it I could do $30, but...
It's $30, it says on the $30. Oh, it says $25.
It's okay.
Yeah, let's see. Okay. You see? They just invent the prices and everything. Yeah, did you see this thing? Okay, so I think I'm done, I should go. The only I was thinking about is this smart, healthy living stuff. LED spa. Capacity tempered glass. Like, should I get it? Should I buy it for $8? Because I don't know when it's smart. I think it shows you like a very interesting body composition. Yeah. Okay, I'm very curious about it. My curiosity worth $8. And should I get more lights? No, let's imagine one is enough. Okay, I'm gonna get this one as well. Smart stuff. Okay, please, we need to go. Oh yeah, mon premier sac, c'est juste full. J'utilise autre sac, c'est juste à côté de la table. C'est autre côté de la table. Okay, sock. Those LED ones, what we're talking about? Sock is not here, I guess, right? Oh, look. This is cool. Extension cord. Oh, this is cool. Yeah, for big houses. Oh, look, you can sterilize the cups. So convenient. Outdoor solar light. Outdoor solar light. I don't need it. Oh yeah, it's for fish tanks. Okay, it's all bark color. Oh my god, it's... I can't look at it. Okay, mes amis. Do I really need to know my body composition? I just spent $150, you'll see. I have two bags like this. Oh my gosh, so heavy. I'm an idiot that I brought, I got so much. Missy. Oh, look at those. Okay, how much is like maximum for the butt? No worries. Listen. Purple light bulbs? I don't know. Because just Sokhi just said that you gonna leave, and I didn't know if you're still here, so that you need to go. Forget. I'll bring it all somehow to Platon. So for bat is $20. Yeah. Okay. A cheap dinner. Why not? Look at this sky watcher. And you'll see how much I have another bag like that behind. Oh really? I thought you've been here before, but like, do you know, there are some days when, because there are days when they cheaper and even cheaper and even cheaper, 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 and some of the days it's not the best stuff here. And when I was here last time, I didn't buy anything. Okay, this person was before me or after? Let's say before. Look, a hair removal. It's not a hair dryer. And you see how, like, just skin comes up. Oh, I wish it was a camera in it. So there is a light bulb that looks like a camera. I was thinking maybe to get, but I don't know. I'm not getting it. Okay, those people were before me or after me? Look. $30 for cases, clear cases. $34. Oh my gosh, I hope they have bags. Because if not, I'm just gonna go to closest depanneur and... No, it's not busy. It's actually, it's only these people. You see? It's so empty. Once I was here, it was filled up with people. So, there were so many people before. Okay, let's keep going. Okay. The lines do not work here, I guess.
ça.
Pour quelques instants, puis je reviens.
I'll be next.
I
also that bag is mine. Oh my god. Do you sell bags?
Yeah.
Cool. So this is from $8, right? And there is no prix for this one. No price.
Yeah, je veux ça. Yeah, mais you need dans le bag for this. Samara, Thomas.
So this one is $25.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. And all the
Thomas, appelle-moi Thomas. Ramène pour moi un fermier. Le prix, c'est pas.
C'est pas ça. Oui. Qu'est-ce qu'il y a?
Oh, there is no price.
Do you know?
Oh my gosh, hope it's not $60. I'm not gonna bring it to such expensive restaurant. Oh, look, I'm buying all of this.
This
35.
35? Yeah.
Okay, it's all right.
Okay, I have one.
It has to.
Seven
and eight. Yeah. Eight for $8. And this sucker, $30. And this one is $25. Oh, Christmas what? Ask her. Okay, so you see, I'm gonna have bags like this to go home. C'est sac pour vous, c'est water sack. So yeah, well, let's hope that everything works. Okay, I think my wallet is in my bag. Oh no, it's here. I don't know about what should I ask about what it is, what. Okay. 8x8 is $64 only. Oh, how did it come like this? Okay. Yeah, I mean.
You need another bag? You need another bag?
No.
No?
No, it's all good.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's do this. Yeah, no. Oh yeah, I do. I need another bag. Oh my gosh, what I'm saying. It's cost money, right? I have change. Okay, 7 days. Yes.
25
cents, right?
Thank you.
Let us see. Okay, so we're gonna keep the receipt. Okay. Oh, my new boyfriend just went to the bag. Oh my god, merci beaucoup. Ah, I just broke the bag, so it's alright. Oh. Are they asking if I need a new one? They're gonna just fix it. It's alright. Oh, it's my bag over there, right? You know what? I'll take something from it to the bag. Oh, okay, like this. All works well. Oh my god, the service in this store is the best. The service is the best, I'm telling you. I was like all the time so taken care of. Okay, let's take all of them. Yes. Okay, merci guys. I'm gonna. Ooh, it's my headphone. It's all right. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Okay, thank you, sir. Merci. Okay, guys, I'll talk to you later. I need to find the way how to go home. Bye. I hope you loved it.
Hola, my friend.
Merci. Oh my gosh, so nice of you. Thank you. Merci. Missy. Oh my gosh, it's like if stay alive. Okay, I'm gonna stay alive. It's just I have no hands to do anything, you know. Okay, I'll just put my headphones like this, because they're on the way. Okay, the bus stop is this one, the one that I need. I don't have my camera gear with me, I think. Let me check. I don't think I brought it. No, I should have bought one. Okay, so I need to just finish the live, because otherwise it's impossible, and just to walk even there. Okay, and there is nothing interesting left behind for us for the sea, so ciao, good night. Oh, don't send me 50, it's much less. I'll let you know how much the machine was 25, and the smoking machine 25, and the bubble machine is 8, and another and electric air balloon pump $8. I don't know if you, but air balloon, you don't really need to send me anything, so. Okay, send it, it's great. So I'll talk to you soon when I'm at home, and see ya.